afternoon. I was driving along the old swamp road, cruising in my Volvo, cranking tunes. When the sinking sun glimmered over the western hills and caught the freshly spread fertilizer shimmering in the fields, well, I got so caught up in all that rural glory, I set upon burning my last joint of that Tasmanian devil weed. So popular in the back hills of central New York, you know, they come from miles around. Yep. Some say they come for the view. Well, yeah, after a spell, I took a left-hand turn on the old back road, runs River Swamp, and lo and behold, what appeared but a very unearthly type of being, just a glowing from head to toe. And the God-fearing man I am, I decided to pull over to the side of the road and offer my assistance to this friend in need. He said, "Hey fella, don't look so blue. I'm a genie to make your dreams come true. So tell me what to do. 'Cause in a bottle I live alone. Till that tractor run over my home. Now I'm free to roam." Well, that genie explained to me I'm the first human being he'd come across, and I'm entitled to 3 wishes before he can return to genie land. So, hey boys, genie, give me 5. And boys, play me some good thinking music. Come back.